We came knowing it's going to be a tough game, but again, we came knowing that we're a better side than them, because they're at home. No, it was going to be tough for us. So we needed a point so that we can bridge the gap between us and the table leaders. So me scoring today isn't a miracle, because I came knowing I was going to score. I'm still on the track because there are still more games remaining. So scoring today will motivate me for the next game that I'll come wanting to score. Yeah, and I see the gap between me and the top scorer is not, it's by 3 goals. So, and the games are still many. That's not a big space for me.